eventually came to New York to live near me. And it sounds like, you know, I know you loved your grandmother very much, but she was also perhaps mentally ill, and I think her attitude toward you must have really been burning. If she relied on you to be her, or to be her extension into the world, I think so.